the rainbow. Millie sat under the apple tree and got rain clouds creep over the hill. Watch right there. She ate an apple and waited for rain to stop. Soon it did. The sky turned blue again and the sun shone warm and golden. Then she saw a rainbow. It began as the explosion of light, high in the cloud. The sky filled with dazzling colors, blue, orange, green and purple. Then both and the rainbow began to fall to a rainbow line in the garden. Wow, Millie went closer and touched the rainbow. She found nothing, just air, but the color moved in her finger. When she looked up, rainbow seemed to be stretching on and on to space. What happened if I stepped inside each window? There was only one way to find out. She stepped inside. It was beautiful and very quiet. Millie couldn't hear anything. The rooftop rainbow seemed to go on forever. Once Millie was searched by rainbow, it was a tunnel of light. She went along like a button over a vacuum cleaner. When we show back to the air, she stumbled over and over, didn't notice herself. She carried on a soft cushion of air. Up and up and up, she got so far. But rainbow go up and rainbow come down. Soon she was falling down the far side of the rainbow. She would see rain blow, rain light, rushing up to meet her. Faster, faster. Boom, she landed her. Nothing was broken. Really soon. She was on the other side of the valley, standing on a steep green hill. She could see in half her way. It was like a tiny white book with a rainbow in the garden. Everything was calm and peaceful and very lovely. Good, suddenly she was shooting back to a rainbow faster than fireworks. Red, blue, yellow, stripes of light, flashing by.